most drummers that are good are naturals, not like myself who have to work at it for 25 years and he's as good as this kid right here. But he's been taking some lessons from me and he's pretty darn good. So we're going to show you how good he is back here. You want to do that, Darren? Can you pull that thing down? All right, we're going to do it back here. You ready, Matt?
Yep.
All right. This is Matt. We already know that. Get on the drums, Matt! All right, show me that one beat. Show me your fat beat that you love to do.
The one that I do.
Yeah. little specks in there. Those are hard rock deposits, just like on this really expensive guild. See on the sides here, we got these specks. That means hard rock. That means iron maple. That means the maple trees in the Upper Peninsula of Michigan suck iron out of the earth, and it goes right in the wood, and it makes it called, they call it ironwood maple or ironwood or hard rock maple. Okay? That's what the neck's made out on these guitars. Then they have these killer diller mother of pearl type tuners that work wonderful. The neck, the headstock's completely bound, even though it has a natural finish. The neck's completely bound, right? With these deluxe bow tie inlays, which are put in there perfectly, by the way. They're not haggled in there like a lot of these instruments are, all right? It's a real dark rosewood, almost an ebony. Open coil pickups, arch top, like I said, with flames, and fully bound. Okay, that means it's bound all the way around the body. All right, Gibson type, sounds incredible. Plays just unbelievably how good this guitar plays. And this is the top of the line canvas and it only costs $350. Okay, and it thinks it's worth, it's like a $1,300 guitar in my hands, all right? That's what it feels like, that's what it plays like. It's got inlays. It's $350, is that all it costs you, okay? That's all it costs. And for that $350, I give you for free the most exciting strap in the world. I talked about this before on the other show. In fact, I'm sold out of these. I gotta go order some more because people dug them. They're the only ones I use on my $20,000, $30,000 guitars. I'm serious. And then we got this down here. It does the same thing. Bam! And I'm going to show you another one. Stay right there or follow me. Okay. Ooh, hit me in the head. All right, same thing. Hard rock maple neck. This one is a little bit more plain Jane, okay? It's $200, okay? It's canvas. This guitar is only $200, all right? And it feels and it plays and it is like a $700 or an $800 guitar, and I'm not lying. It's incredible, the sound that comes out of this guitar. I sound a little bit like Esteban. I hate that guy. I'm gonna show you one of Esteban's guitars in a minute, okay? One of his amps, just to prove to you I'm not Esteban. But this doesn't have an arch top. It's a flat top guitar, but it's Gibson type where it comes down like that. Everything on this guitar is super quality. It's not junk, yet it's priced like a junky guitar, but it's not. It's a great guitar. It's only $200. Okay? Get down here. Get one! Here we go. This is an amplifier that we sell down at More Music. We got a ton of these. We got probably, I don't know, maybe, what we got, like two dozen of these? We got like two dozen of these. Little amps, 15 watts. They normally cost you about $125 at any store. We got them all down here for $75 used. I got piles and piles of them, so you can get it for $75. You get a great amp. Anywhere else costs you $125 to $150. Anywhere else, you get it for $75. You get a guitar for $200. Anywhere else costs you $500 for $200. So there's $750 worth of stuff for $275. It's the greatest deal in the world. This is an Esteban. This is the junk. Look at this amplifier. Man, what is that? It looks like a half a laptop computer or something. All right, you can't have an amplifier that doesn't have some meat to it. This doesn't have anything to it. It's got this little thing so you can, that's Esteban's junk, okay? This is what an amp's supposed to look like, a little amp. It's got to have some girth to it, you know, so it expensive type tuners. No cheap stuff like you get on these other ones. I'll show you our comparison. This is the cheap guitar you get from my competitor, okay? It's called a Squire Bullet. You see the tuners on the back of that thing? See how they're big and bulky? That's because there's no oil packed in there. That's just some old empty tuners in there, just brass against steel. This is packed with oil, and these are precision. You will never have to change these. This guitar thinks it's worth $600-$700, but it only costs $175. This is the one we sell for $175. It's incredible. Right? I got them in black, I got them in blue, and I got them in this antique sunburst. Isn't that gorgeous? It's a mahogany body, hard rock maple neck. It sounds really, really good, and you can't beat it. So, you come down to my shop, you buy a used amp and a brand new guitar. You get the brand new guitar for $175. You get the amp for $75. What's that, Art Dubs? Is that like $250?
$250.
$250. Man, that's incredibly cheap. Okay, and guess what? You could practically gig with this rig. You know what I mean? You put this on a chair and put a mic in front of it. This thing rocks. You want to hear it? Let's fire it up. What the heck? Hey, how you doing? This is one of my new students. This is Alyssa. She's from Mona Shores.
Muskegon.
And you're gonna be learning guitar, right? All right, we'll do a little bit of her so we can see her as she goes along, maybe down the weeks. Okay. So you ready for your lesson?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's do it. Music, cool. More music television. Okay. Last week's show was a lot of jamming. This week's show, I want to do a little bit more talking about guitars that we have for sale down here. So let's check some out. Come on, follow me. This is Tom Bush. Plays drums in Jiff and the Choosy Mothers.
Years ago.
All right, let's go.
You know, I would say about $100.
Well, you know, okay. Ooh, I got this really cool one to show you. Hold on, Darren. It's here.
Side.
How many are you still got? so we gotta put a sticker on there. Hey, check out. Listen to my... Yeah, baby. Let's see who that is. It's my wife. Hi, honey. What's happening? You're on television. What's going on? You wanna go buy some stuff? Well, you gotta have people come down and buy some guitars off me so I can get some money, okay? Come on down and pick up the money. I got $5 for you if you need to buy a bunch of outfits. Come on down. I'll see you in a minute. Bye-bye. Okay, so there you go. Streets now. Watch yourself. Boy, okay, we're going out.